the eternal city that I never imagined I'd live and study in. From the moment I received my acceptance letter from the NUN program, I knew I was about to embark on a life-changing experience. Choosing my location for the program was easy. There was just so much that I wanted to explore in Italy. Amazing food. The best gelato in the world. And centuries of culture. Rome had it all. All I had to do was open my wings and fly. Studying in Rome exceeded all of my expectations. We took classes at John Cabot University's two campuses, located in the neighborhood of Trastevere. I learned so much about contemporary Italian society and met teachers who inspired their students through unconventional ways. Walking through rugged cobblestone streets, we explored Rome's most famous treasures. The Pantheon, Villa Borghese, the Colosseum, and more. We bonded with the city, but more importantly, we bonded with its people too, by giving back to the community in the form of teaching English at Casa Internazionale della Donne, or making blankets for those in need during the colder months. I was able to have a deeper understanding and appreciation for Italian culture and society. My friends and I travel frequently on the weekends. From Amalfi Coast to Sperlonga to Madrid. Studying abroad in Rome allowed me to go to these places that I would not have visited otherwise. Through the NUN program, an amazing community flourished. I was able to join a local ultimate team and play with people from all over the world. I also joined the NUN Italy a cappella group, took cooking classes, and went on day trips that our ISAs planned. Most importantly, it was here that I met some of the greatest people in the world. There's certainly no place like Rome.